going to buy one to buy propane. So it takes us to drive like 45 minutes just to buy a propane. So right now we're buying the propane. So like this big, it's 2,750. Ayo, bayar itu.
So
the owner said next time if we have to buy over here, so he will give a discount. So this is the one we have to bring this to the mountain. So it takes really far away just to get this propane for our house. It's like 45 minutes. Pendis pagamit. Sai.
Sai. Wala na nikwan ma'am. Discount ya sunod.
Ah, sige, mas maayo na.
At least mata na tong number plate para ko ay.
Oh, sila dito di ato di balhin na sila
dito. Ah, sila dito.
Oh, ni balhin ni dre. Sa name ni ma'am?
Larry Philbeck. A discount, so we have to come back here next time. Thank you. I'm still waiting the trains.
Thank you, ma'am.
Sige, sir. Thank you, sir. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Ay, mo number di ay.
Ay.
Para maka kasi kaso mga tanong mo na pa maybe 50 maka pareser may medaan.
Sige. So it's very good if he's getting his number so that next time we can call to for a serving.
Okay, thank you ma'am.
Sige sir, thank you. Okay, we're on the way home. We just finished buying the propane, so next time we have to come back here to buy a propane so we can get the discount. Okay, we're done buying the propane. Now we're on the way to buy more vegetable in the market and buy one the grocery and bomb. This is buy one. So we're on the way to the vegetable market. Right here, they're selling eggs. Hello.
Hi.
There's so many dried fish. Many potatoes here. Potatoes is like 80 pesos per kilo. You have carrots, you have cucumber. So we are buying potatoes right now. How many kilos?
How much do you need for the stew?
2 kilos?
Yeah, get two, get some cucumber, sugar, water. And then they got the yellow onions over there.
Yeah.
Those are hard to find.
Yeah. So right now I'm buying 2 kilos for a potato, 2 kilos for a carrots, and 1 kilo for cucumber. So can you help me to get some, this 2 kilos?
2 kilos?
Yeah. Just right here. Yeah. Just get it. So Bata is here in the market helping me while I'm holding the camera. So carrots is 120 pesos per kilo. Tagpilang cucumber. Tagpila. Isa kilo. Then isa po dua ka kilo. Right now we're buying the white onions. Tagpilang kilo dai?
110.
So we're buying one. Right now I'm buying peanuts, it's 50 pesos per kilo. Sa kilo. Hello, peanuts. So they have a squash right here, it's very big. Maybe one piece of squash is like 4 or 5 kilos, I believe. So the squash is like 15 pieces per kilo. Wow, 50 toy. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
There's so many bananas around here. Banana are very beautiful.
Yes.
We're looking at leafy onions, green onions, but they run out.
No.
So this is called Paunay Public Market over here, and buy one, the grocery and house. Okay. there to buy some eggs. Now we're on the way home.
We're rolling into a storm.
Look at the storm, it's gonna rain soon.
It's only about 2 o'clock, right?
Yeah.
See how dark it is out from the storm?
Yep. Now it's raining. We're on the way to the mountain. Always raining here in the Philippines almost every day. Look at that. Look at the sky.
Here it comes. Going to the rainforest. We live in a rainforest.
Okay.